Greene Sullivan State Forest is a state forest in Duggar, Indiana. The forest was founded in 1936 after the Indiana Department of Natural Resources received over 3,000 acres (1,200 hectares) of land from coal firms. It now contains over 9,000 acres (3,600 hectares), including over 120 lakes. The forest provides fishing, camping, hunting, and horseback riding.